Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy Uncle Jesse. We're gonna go ahead and do our 2021 Tops Anaheim Inter Baseball 4-box PYT number 12. Before we do that, though, we need to random that non-baseball spot. Yeah, I'm way ahead of you, Billy. I already took it out of the store. We just gotta fill that Donruss Elite number one filler. $90 a spot, five spots left. Chase, Billy, and Gasper down for a spot each. It's out of the store, so no one can ruin the filler. We just gotta fill it. All right, non-baseball spot needs a home. Everyone has a shot at it. Let's roll the We're gonna go five times in the random. Top name wins the non-baseball spot. Here we go. Three, four, money shot. Five. Top name is Jamie. Congrats to Jamie. It looks like everything's in order there. Right, anybody want to trade? Anybody want to trade? Drink some water here. Four boxes. Don't see any trades, so let's do this. Billy, thank you for pushing that. Here we go. Good luck, everyone. Hey, there's the hot box right there. Very nice. Come on, where the hits at? First hit of the box. Frankie Montas of the A's. Second hit is Kelly Ringham, who's a softball player, apparently. Gotta love Ginter. It's 10 o'clock. Yeah, time's been moving since I've been busy. Okay, check that out. You're due to receive a full-size autograph card. Andrew Vaughn, White Sox. Very nice. Man, Eric is scorching hot. Put the little highlight on there so it's hard to miss. Right. Box two. I feel it stalling out right now for Donner's Elite. Box number two. All right, give me 1 second here. Let me just stand up and get the blood pumping. Get my stretch on while I'm up. Do I need like anything? Not really, no. Okay. All right. Sorry about that. Had to get up and move the old bones. I'm good, Gasper. Just I can feel myself falling asleep, so that's why I did that. Dang, Gregor, what was it? I hope it was like a tiny rookie autograph or something. What do we have here? A relic for George Brett Royals. Is that Jair Alexander? Yep. Wow, Jair Alexander rated 41 in the top 100. He wasn't even on the list last year. Here we go. There's the Brooklyn back. 14/25. Tim Anderson, White Sox. Wow, White Sox. Eric, my dude, you are on another level scorching hot right now, dude. Hey, Michelle Akers, soccer player for the U.S. of A. Nice two-color relic on that. Never heard of that guy. Dude, I'd love my own Ginter card. How would I have to go about that? Like, do I need to get a petition signed? Do I need to get a petition going? What's the deal? Get us on the Met, Padres relic. guess they stopped off the top 100. Now they're showing like a rerun of the preseason. Chiefs playing against Niners. Garoppolo's still the starter over there. Oh, that's true. I do have my own card, but not a Ginter card. Strasburg Nationals game used mini relic. Let's put this back here. Or Grego, maybe I'm both. Think about that one. Not quite, Chase. I do have one more to go, though. School ball, Tiger Relic. It's a skill, Grego. It's a skill that takes practice, but once you've mastered it, it is a deadly, deadly skill. And you can apply it to like other things. So like, it doesn't have to just be, you know, opening packs of cards. It could be, oh, I was tying up that report that I owed. You know, but my eyes was resting. Yeah, if I play music, then bad things happen. But since I'm not playing music, good things like this happen. That is the third rip card out of the case. The third rip card out of the case. Mr. Harper, Phillies. Big old Brandon. Cheeto. What do you mean? Well, the perforations on the back of the card. What do you mean the rip? Oh, like, okay. You want me to open it? Oh boy. All right, well, first, let me finish this, and then I got you. Somewhere, JMS is getting all squeamish. All right, so has JMS convinced you to not open the rip card, Cheeto? Or do you want me to rip it? All right, enough said. Rip it. All right, Harper, it's been nice knowing you. It's a Clemente on the back there. There you go. Boom. Wow, three rip cards in the case. I wonder what's going to come out of this. Last box. Actually, where's there it is? Here we go. Well, I have not hit a booklet yet. That'd be kind of cool. That Donruss Elite filler stalled out. So, I'm going to put it back in the store. I did. I ripped the rip card. It was a Harper to 99. And there was a Clemente mini inside. What, Eric? So the Clemente card is going to Eric. Send Eric. Okay. Give me a moment while this loads. Angelo in the back there. All right. Let's see. Eric, check your email when you get a chance. Check your email, Eric, when you can. That's my guy, Jazz Chisholm, with the frame rookie mini auto. Theo Gasper. Come on, let's end with a bang. Nice little Trevor Norris mini. Come on, DeJong Relic Cardinals. I mean, overall, case was pretty good. All right. After that nap, maybe a fourth rip card. I don't know, guys. So time for a pillow and a blankie. Gotta go hit that that vending machine. That last pack, and there's a hit. Let it be glorious. It is for the Twins, Joe Mauer, the frame mini relic. There you go, Jamie, your favorite. Loader time. Chapman ease loader. Loader auto, come on. Come on. We got the General Sherman tree. World Greatest Loader. And last but not least, much for the anticipation. No one out there. Alright, so to recap, what we got? Dijon, a mini Lawrence, which is nice. Scooball, Lamet, Rangham, Montes, Akers, Mauer, Strasburg, Brett, Brooklyn back 14-25, Tim Anderson, mini. Andrew Vaughn, autograph, full-size card, redemption. A Jazz Chisholm, rookie, mini, framed autograph at that. And we had a rip card for the Phillies, /299. We ripped it, and inside was a Clemente relic. Should he have kept it closed? Did he do a good job opening it? Let me know in the chat. In the meantime, that's going to do it for me. I will get it out to you.